हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय ब्लॉग ऑन इंडियन गोल्डन ओरियोल। दिस बर्ड वाज डिस्क्राइब्ड बाय द इंग्लिश नेचुरलिस्ट विलियम हेनरी साइक्स इन 1832। ऑल्दो इनिशियली डिस्क्राइब्ड एज सेपरेट स्पीशीज, द इंडियन गोल्डन ओरियोल वाज यूजुअली ट्रीटेड एज अ सब स्पीशीज ऑफ Eurasian Golden Oriole. In 2005, the ornithologist Pamela Rasmussen and John Anderton, in their Birds of Southeast Asia, decided to treat the two varieties as separate species. Distribution of these birds is from Uzbekistan, East Turkmenistan, Southeast Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, extreme west China, Baluchistan hills, and from northeast Afghanistan, eastern Himalayas to Nepal. Resident in central and parts of North India, has got local movement depending on the fruit availability. It arrives in North India when the mango ripens, and departure by August September. Winter visitor in South India as far as Cape Comorin and also in Sri Lanka. Here you can see the bird is feeding on berries of Meswak, that is Salvadora persica. It also likes other berries like Lantana, Mulberry, Silk Cotton Tree, Neem and Figs. Mangoes are also favorite, Erythrina Indica. Also it takes vertebrates, namely spiders, praying mantises, flies, beetles, tree grasshopper, cicada and cicada eggs, other bugs, ants and especially caterpillars. For comparison, we can see a black hooded golden oriole here. Habitat of Indian oriole is open deciduous and semi-evergreen forest, forest edge woodland, thorny forest, thickest poplar plantations, avenue trees, mango orchards, village groves, parks, gardens, fairly open country with scattered trees up to 4400 meters in Himalayas, but usually it can be seen below 1800 meters. Breeding of the oriole happens in India around April to September. In this period, male calls constantly on territory during breeding season. Female arrives a few days later, and courtship displays involve vigorous chases. Nest built exclusively by female. Male may collect some material. Moderately deep open cup woven from fine grass stems, leaves, hemp stems, fine roots, slender stripes of bark. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you have liked it.